Beneath the shimmering veil of the night sky, Elon Musk reflects on possibilities that outshine even the brightest stars. The Maverick CEO, known for launching rockets and reshaping the future of electric vehicles, now turns his gaze to something spectral yet substantial, the SR-72, an aircraft that whispers the language of speed and power. Like a shadow darting at the edge of darkness, the SR-72, dubbed Son of Blackbird, alludes to a new era of hypersonic flight. Imagine the SR-72 slicing through the stratosphere with the grace of a peregrine falcon diving for prey. This aircraft promises to soar at such velocities that the mere concept of speed becomes a blur. It's designed to traverse the planet in a heartbeat, serving as both a technological marvel and a new frontier of human capability. The hypersonic Jet Dark Star, a sleek and enigmatic aircraft that gained global recognition after its appearance in the blockbuster film Top Gun Maverick, has once again captured the world's imagination. Developed by Lockheed Martin's renowned Skunk Works division, this cutting-edge aircraft was publicly unveiled for the first time at the Aerospace Valley Open House Air Show and STEM Expo 2022 at Edwards Air Force Base, California. Amidst the excitement surrounding the Dark Star's technological prowess, a startling revelation has emerged. Elon Musk, the visionary entrepreneur behind SpaceX, Starlink, and Tesla, may have played a pivotal role in its development. According to reports from Agogs.esque, insider sources have linked Musk to the futuristic SR-72 Dark Star project, hinting at a potential collaboration that could redefine the future of aerospace technology. Nicknamed the Son of Blackbird, the SR-72 Dark Star is designed as the ambitious successor to the legendary SR-71 Blackbird, the fastest reconnaissance aircraft of its time. The Dark Star aims to surpass hypersonic speeds, revolutionizing global surveillance and intelligence gathering capabilities. With its cutting-edge aerodynamics and advanced propulsion systems, this aircraft represents a significant leap forward in aviation. Elon Musk is widely known for his relentless drive to push the boundaries of technology, from space exploration to electric vehicles and artificial intelligence. If he is indeed involved in the development of the SR-72 Dark Star, his contributions could introduce groundbreaking innovations in propulsion technology. Industry experts speculate that Musk's involvement could bring a fresh perspective to aerospace propulsion, potentially integrating SpaceX's reusable rocket technology into the Dark Star's design. If successful, this could drastically reduce operational costs while enhancing performance, much like SpaceX's Falcon rockets have done for space travel. Moreover, Musk's influence might extend beyond propulsion. Some analysts believe that Tesla's state-of-the-art battery technology could be adapted for aerospace applications, providing high-efficiency energy storage solutions that could make hypersonic flight more sustainable. This would not only enable the SR-72 to achieve greater speeds, but also push the aviation industry towards more environmentally friendly solutions. If this rumored collaboration materializes, it could accelerate technological advancements, paving the way for hypersonic commercial flights, global reconnaissance, and next-generation military applications. The ability to travel at Mach 5 or beyond could revolutionize long-distance transportation, drastically reducing flight times while reshaping military operations and intelligence strategies. As the world watches with anticipation, the potential fusion of Musk's technological expertise with Lockheed Martin's aerospace mastery could redefine the limits of aviation as we know it. Whether Musk's involvement in the Dark Star project is fact or speculation, one thing is certain: the future of hypersonic flight has never been more thrilling. Rumors swirl amid Musk's piqued interest in leveraging the marvel of engineering that the SR-72 represents. His SpaceX paradigm of conquering space could well be complemented by a more earthly venture that catches the winds of innovation. Musk's interests aim to pierce the sound barrier, giving wings to dreams of instantaneous travel. The potential union of Musk and the SR-72 crafts a vivid tableau of what's to come, an intersection of human ambition, technology, and the persistent urge to redefine our boundaries. Consider how his unique blend of vision and resources could breathe life into the promises of hypersonic travel. It fuels imaginations across the globe, painting pictures of journeys compressed into mere moments, weddings and reunions no longer tethered by grueling travel hours. Yet Musk understands the labyrinthine landscape of regulations, innovation hurdles, and environmental considerations that precede any such venture. Despite these challenges, the path towards hypersonic flight seems less a distant specter and more a close reality with him at the helm. Our reflections linger on Musk's relentless pursuit of progress and the tantalizing prospect of standing on the cusp of a new aviation age. His flirtation with the SR-72 fuels our perpetual thirst for advancement and, at its core, speaks to a fundamental truth, that our reach should exceed our grasp, or what's a heaven for. Musk's earthbound aspirations remind us that dreams born on the wings of innovation have the power to transform the mundane into the magical. The skies are indeed limitless for those who dare to look up. Elon Musk, an icon of innovation celebrated for his ventures into space and electric vehicles, is now directing his attention towards a groundbreaking flight experience. The hypersonic aircraft, SR-72, is positioned to transcend current limitations of speed and redefine travel, a prospect drawing significant interest from both technological enthusiasts and industry stakeholders. Known as the Son of Blackbird, the SR-72 emerges as a beacon in aviation that could bridge the gap between terrestrial and celestial travel. The SR-72 is anticipated to achieve speeds surpassing that of sound several times over, reaching up to Mach 6, six times the speed of sound. This promises a scenario where intercontinental travel could be reduced to just a few hours. The potential applications of hypersonic travel extend beyond passenger transport to include military reconnaissance missions, cargo delivery, and rapid response scenarios. The global hypersonic technology market is gaining traction, with an expected compound annual growth rate, CAGR, of around 7.8% from 2023 to 2028, according to Markets and Markets. This propulsion in growth underscores the increasing demand for faster travel solutions. The involvement of a visionary like Elon Musk not only raises the profile of the SR-72 project, but also critical funding and rapid prototyping capabilities. Despite its promising prospects, the technology behind the SR-72 faces considerable hurdles. Concerns about heat management at hypersonic speeds, materials science, and tackling atmospheric friction remain significant. Additionally, existing airspace regulations pose a challenge for integrating hypersonic flights into current aviation infrastructures without compromising safety. The environmental impact of hypersonic travel is a topic of growing debate. High speeds could potentially result in increased carbon emissions and contrail-induced climate effects. However, Musk's push for sustainable innovation hints at possible integration of eco-friendly technologies, such as utilizing synthetic fuels or incorporating solar energy. With aerospace law lagging behind technology, clear regulatory pathways for hypersonic transport remain absent. Navigating international airspace agreements, safety certifications, and noise pollution standards require robust strategic planning. As Elon Musk's interest in the SR-72 unfolds, anticipation builds around the potential transformation in global travel paradigms. While technical and regulatory challenges are apparent, the collective push towards hypersonic advancement promises to usher in an era where geographical distances shrink, thanks to unprecedented speed. The future of aviation, with visionaries like Musk at the helm, is poised to reach new heights, redefining not just transportation, but human interaction and connectivity. Thanks for watching. While you're still here, click on the links that appear on your screen to watch our other videos. See you there.